No! As long as the device is active, the cursed are rendered powerless. Only you can take on the Abyss. If you value his sacrifice, then do not waste any more time here. See all these rays of light and portals? They must have installed several of these energy devices in various locations. Find them, quickly!
So, we have to go through these Abyss portals? Hey, wait for Paimon! No escape! Yeah!
Retribution!
Yeah.
Prepare to be blown away! Okay, it's gone dark all around now. Shall we head back to the room in the center?
Thank you.
The burning sensation has indeed stopped.
So, we managed to stop the Abyss Order's plan?
Let me check.
Dane must be really upset. Of all the ways to be reunited with one of his former comrades after so long, this is rough.
Let's go.
Huh?
Huh? Light.
Apologies, Captain Dainsleif, Twilight Sword. Back then, I failed you, and failed to protect our people.
No. For 500 years, you have faithfully done your duty. To this day, I am proud of you all.
Kanria didn't fall, did it? Since you're still here.
Correct. So, no need to revive the homeland.
That was Halfdan's soul.
More than one kind of strange power exists here. Souls are no strange sight under the circumstances. Still, if you intend to venture deeper in and continue your investigation, you ought to be careful.
You bet! We'll be super careful! Oh, but Dane, does this mean you're not coming with us?
That device took a severe toll on me. It will take me some time to recover.
Oh, right. Well, actually, Paimon already knew that. You've clearly been pushing through the pain this whole time. You've earned a good rest, Dane. Oh, you should take a vacation!
Vacation? The very notion. This word has no business being in my vocabulary. There are more important things that demand my attention. The Loom of Fate operation is still underway, and I suspect that these amplification devices are connected to that plan. Thank you for understanding. I only hope that next time we meet, you know whose side you're on.
Sheesh! He sure knows how to hold a grudge. Saving that snide remark right until the end. Well, shame that we didn't get to see your brother again. But at least we learned some useful info, huh? As long as you keep pressing on with your journey, you guys will definitely meet again. And everything will be back to normal. Right? Oh, Paimon almost forgot. The real reason we came here was to investigate what was going on with the Hill Trolls, wasn't it? We've probably seen enough to report back to the Miner now, but, how are we going to explain it to him? This is all way too complicated for regular people to understand. We'll figure it out. Just don't forget about the commission when we're done here.
Thank you. Reward on the road.
Hep. Blade!
Burn! Retribution!
Keep this close. I'll keep this close. From this world?
Ha! Right.
Time for retribution!
I'll keep this close.
Thank you.
Time for retribution!
Hey, go, go, Baron! Windblade, be gone! No escape!
Is this an answer from this world? A reward on the road.
Thank you.
answer from this world? Keep this close. I'll keep this close. Answer from this world? Yeah! A reward on the road.
Let it rain.
Behold!
Hear me, run away!
Retribution!
Wingblade! No one escapes by
to ashes!
The light shining of the curse!
Retribution!
Let it rain!
A reward on the road.
The smelter in the mines has changed again.
not to mention the explosive.
I'll keep this close.
Thank you.
reward on the road. Reward on the road.
No one escapes by prepare to be blown away.
From this world?
Are you here? Let it rain.
I'll keep this close. Answer from this world?
Thank you.
Retribution!
I won't let you down! Prepare to be blown away!
Yeah.
reward on the road.
Ha!
Verdict is...
the end is done.
Windblade, be gone! No one escapes my sight! Get him! Told you I'd win!
Burn!
Ha! Yeah!
So that's some kick. time for retribution!
Prepare to be blown away! Windblade, no escape! Of it.
Yes.
Let's dance. Protect us.
has changed again.
Please do not disturb me.
Lights out.
Submit for judgment.
Nice and spicy.
Shut! Shut! Shut!
rain outlines your fit. Witness the power of Guwa.
He might feel a little prick.
As you wish, main Fräulein.
I swear, it's for medical research!
Wings of darkness! Come, sever- Oh, goodness gracious!
Rain cutter!
He might feel a little prick! Let's blow bubbles!
Come in!
I swear, it's for medical research!